Hello guys from Sivu TV Pottery. Hope you are fine. Today we will make a bowl, a big bowl, and we will decorate it with some sea animals, some figures. Stay with us to see. And as my father says, many potterers make this with their head. I don't know why. We have seen it on
because the wheel is turning.
Because the wheel is turning around. Yes, we have seen it on the series now. Pottery Throwdown on England. This type of plate or large bowl with these sea figures, it's very familiar to our country. Many old houses it has it. Also, many of you guys send me a personal message and tell me that you like one pot or something else. So if you have an idea or you want to see or you have an image, anything, and you want to share it with us or to make it on the next episode, just write in the comment. And maybe on the next episodes it will be this item. Or if you have any suggestion, anything you think, anything you want, write it under the video on the comments. My father doesn't speak a lot today. I don't know now. The last days were crazy to making only rack wine. But only 6 episodes. If I am not wrong, it's on the raku clay you have so many. When you throw with raku clay, you have to press a little more. But of course, careful. Okay, now we will use this machine, so because it's very wet, to dry the plate. Is this one? It's Verto. It's first time we have a Verto machine, but it seems quite good. Very strong. And as we see it, very helpful. Okay guys, that's the four figures. The sea animals, and we are going to stick it on the plate. With this way and with some slip, it can stick better, of course. And because many asking, the slip is clay with water. It's something like liquid clay with a lot of water. And we put it like this. Head on the plate. And very soft, we stick it. You see that some slip, it seems now, but it's not problem, we stick it. Okay, now let's get the second one.
It's the octopus.
We have a fish, two dolphins,
hippocampus
and octopus. That's something that you can find a lot on old houses. And with this way we stick the second one. And we finish with the last one.
Tomorrow we clean the slip.
That's not required. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy it. And even better if you can make it too. If you like the video, share it with your friends. If you aren't subscribed, subscribe to the channel. And if you have any ideas or comments, leave a comment below and like the video. Thanks for watching. Until the next video.
Bye guys.